Last summer, when America looked like this, Josh Bell read The Room, then kept reading.
What would you say to a young person about how reading has impacted your life in general?
It's a huge foundation. Like, the earlier you can find a love for reading, the better.
If I'm gonna, you know, make a ripple in this, you know, big society, like, this is my ripple.
A ripple. Bell knows he can't change the country alone, but he'd like to see it more united. And he believes the way to get there is by becoming better people.
Welcoming you into the first installment of Josh Bell's book club. Josh, how you doing?
And I'm doing well.
So he started a book club where they read mostly about self-improvement and positive habit building. It meets once a month for Zoom discussions, and anyone can join. The catchphrase is books, betterment, progress. It's making a ripple.
You know, I'm hearing it from the stands. Like, you know, I'll get ahead and be like, you know, yeah, you know, I'm in your book club. Like, look at me, you know, be in the field, you know, home and on the road.
Bell comes from a family of teachers and readers. To this day, every night, he puts down the bat and picks up a book.
I try to make a habit of, you know, 10, 15 minutes of reading before bed, just so I can get to sleep too. Cause, you know, playing baseball every day, you got the bright lights, you got the adrenaline from the games.
Now he's also using books to start conversations.
But in actuality, you're just wasting energy.
His short-term goal is a ripple. Long-term, Bell hopes to grow this into a large wave.
The goal from all this is when the world gets back to normal and we can start getting out into public spaces, I can start going to libraries. And I think that if I can encourage reading to the younger generations, I think that's the end goal.